name is Cece. I go to Omaha Benson.
Hold it down.
And this poem is titled Cookie Dough. I am so sick and tired. Seems like all boys want to do is play with my heart and my head, trying to get me in their bed. It's funny how unprepared I was for a relationship. High School Musical didn't teach me this. You always trying to say something slick till I snap back, then I'm the crazy chick. It's like someone took Snapchat and turned into a thirst trap. So don't get mad when I'll snap back or get your chick back, because I ain't got time for the games you play. It's like these boys are environmental. They always surrounding me. They really messing with my mental, making me want to scream. Always acting like we in a love movie. Then you start acting moody when no one's around, because I call you out for acting like a clown. Then you want to apologize for making me frown? Yeah, miss me with it, because I'd rather be single, and I'll pass when it comes time to mingle, because I'd rather kick it alone in my bed than let you sit there and mess with my head. Your fake loyalty got me unhinged, got me stuck in the bench of cookie dough ice cream and double-tapping couple posts, but you like to chase these woes, so I guess I'ma be alone. You know, I'm okay with being alone, so don't call my phone like all of a sudden you miss my hugs. Nah, that other girl probably gave you bugs, and I don't want your fake love. So no, there's no making amends, because I can get me another man, and to be honest, I could get your best friend. So don't cry as I wave goodbye. I'm $1 million compared to that crumpled dollar bill you chose. Back pocket foes sliding to your DMs as you try to take my hand, claiming she's just a friend, a little too friendly for my taste. How you gonna lie to my face? You have no idea how sweet it tastes to say the words, we're over. I grew out of the habit of listening to your words, I love you, baby. How you gonna say you love me when you were selfish? The pain was deafening, your name running through my brain as I crave the attention you hand out like donations to everyone except the one true to you. I just wanted to be there for you, but it wasn't enough. That feeling was real tough. It wasn't me, you just weren't good enough. Thank you.